else in any other team. But seriously, it really means stuff. It really means a lot. So I'm excited to fucking play this shit. Thank you. I love you guys.
All right. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We're coming to you live from the beautiful city of Chicago, Illinois, where it is 80 degrees and sunny. Tonight, we're proud to present the Alejandro Salazar Quartet, as we do with all of our performances here, as always accompanied by a live visual artist. Tonight's live visual artist, sans the trampoline, is Louis Achenbach. Give it up for Louis. Louis is in the lower left-hand side of your screen. He'll be painting the band as they perform, and what's really cool is you can buy his artwork in the lower right-hand side of your screen. That is how we're doing everything. There's no doorman at the door collecting a cover when you walked in because you're in your own place. There's no advance tickets. We're providing everything accessible, free to you, but we do rely on your generosity and your kindness to support the band, support the artist, and if you like what you see in here, you can support Fulton Street Collective so we can keep doing these performances. All right, we're going to start the show because we're all here and ready to go. On bass is Micah Collier. On piano tonight, Julius Tucker. On alto saxophone, Brent Griffin Jr. And drums and compositions, Alejandro Salazar.
Thank you, guys. Is this good? Thank you, guys. Hopefully you can hear me in this mic. Can't hear myself, but, you know. Well, this is the Alejandro Salazar Quartet. Thank you guys for tuning in. This is my 21st birthday celebration. Pretty crazy. Thank you. I can't even believe I'm 21. Oops. What I was saying was I can't even believe I'm 21 because I definitely don't look like it, but we're here anyways, and I'm here with some of my best friends and some of the best musicians that I know, and I'm very grateful for them, and it really means a lot that they're here with me today, and they're some of my biggest inspirations in this music. And so first we have Brant Griffin Jr. on the alto saxophone. We have Julius Tucker on the piano. Man, this cat, I've known him. He was one of my first friends I ever made in the music community. And we go all the way back to high school, and he's my brother for life, for sure. And I appreciate him a lot. Holding it down, my brother in time, Micah Collier on the bass. And yours truly, the birthday boy, Alejandro Salazar on the drums. It's been a pleasure, or it is a pleasure playing for you guys. And we're going to keep the music rolling for you. We're going to pay tribute to a great piano player, one of the greatest to ever live, by the name of Cedar Walton. And this is his my favorite tune of his called Holy Land. We hope you enjoy. Thank you so much. Oh, and don't forget, on the bottom left-hand corner of your screen, maybe the bottom right-hand corner, I don't know my corners with the screen, but you can find my Zelle and my Venmo and my Cash App. If you like the music that you're hearing today, if you like the vibe that we're giving you guys at home, then, you know, I wouldn't mind you guys dropping a couple of donations for the band, you know? It'd be really nice. Well, thank you guys so much. We're going to keep playing for you guys. This is Holy Land. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. That was that last tune that we just played was El Guajiro by Nicholas Payton. Nicholas Payton is one of my favorite musicians and composers and guy in the world. I mean, he's just so cool, you know? I think he is. But that was his tune, El Guajiro. And next, we're gonna slow things down for you a little bit. And this is a beautiful ballad by the great monk, Thelonious Monk Always Knows. And this is his tune, Ruby, My Dear. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you guys so much for coming out. This is just our first set. Please stick around. We got a lot of good music coming for you. And thank you guys for sticking around. That's Brent Griffin Jr. on the alto saxophone. Julius Tucker on the piano. Micah Alec Collier. This is a Roy Hargrove composition entitled Sopping the Biscuit. We hope you guys enjoyed our first set. We'll be right back in about 10 to 15 minutes with our other set. Thank you to Chris and Fulton Street Collective for being such great hosts. We appreciate you so much for everything you do for the city and this music. And lastly, my name is Alejandro Salazar. I've been playing the drums and cymbals for you guys tonight. Thank you so much. Don't forget, there's a Venmo on the bottom left-hand corner of your screen. Please donate the band if you like what you've been hearing. Thank you guys so much, and we'll see you in a couple minutes for our second set.
Alejandro Salazar Quartet, Michael Collier Bass, Julius Tucker Piano, Brent Griffin Juno Alto Saxophone, and Alejandro Salazar on drums and compositions. Hey. We're going to take a short break. It's that time of night where you can take care of the band. The man's going to be 21 in just a few hours. So we're going to take a short break. Five words for you, Atomic Wedgie. So his voice might be a few octaves higher in the second set. All right, so please take care of the band. One guy got that. Please take care of the band. The Venmo is right there, right in front of you. The tip jar, please be generous and kind. Please buy some artwork. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. We're going to take a short break. We're going to zoom in on Lewis's work, and we'll see about 10, 15 minutes. Stick around.
Thank you.
let's do it. We meet again. Please welcome back to the stage, playing the bass tonight, Micah Collier. Julius Tucker on piano. Brent Griffin Jr. on alto saxophone. And the leader of band on drums, Alejandro Salazar.
Thank you guys so much for coming back to the second set here at Fulton Street Collective. As Chris said, my name is Alejandro Salazar. This first tune we're going to start off with you guys is a tune entitled Ugetsu. And as Art Blakey said on the record, he said, "This is a beautiful tune entitled Ugetsu. It means fantasy in Japanese." So we hope you guys enjoy Ugetsu. Thank you. Thank you so much. That tune that we just played for you was called EGAD, and that is a Christian McBride composition off of his, what's that record? It was like Number One Express. I don't know, some Number One Express, right? Yeah, Kenny Garrett, Jack DeJohnette, great record, but that's where that song came from. This next song is one of my absolute favorite songs ever composed. And I just came across it not too long ago, a couple months ago. I learned it, and I learned the bass line. And I thought the bass line was so fascinating. And I was like, I know who would sound killing on that. So it's a great pleasure to play this song for you guys. It's one of my favorites. Beautifully written tune by Lionel Luecke. This is Benny's tune. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. The amazing Brent Griffin Jr. on alto saxophone again. Wow. That was the beautiful ballad, Everything Happens to Me. I first heard that with Charlie Parker with strings, and I was like, man, that's such a beautiful record, such a beautiful head. I gotta get Brent to play, man. He's gonna sound so good on it, and it was amazing. Thank you. We got one more tune for you guys. Thank you for rocking with us tonight. Thank you for partying with us on your couches at home. Please get the vaccine if you can. Let's get this over with. And much love to everybody. Thank you for sticking around and catching my 21st birthday celebration show. It really means a lot to be here with these amazing musicians. And thank you, Chris. Chris at Fulton Street. Everybody give a round of applause to Chris. Chris is keeping jazz alive right now in Chicago in this hard time, and I want to thank Chris for everything he's done this past year and the past couple years. Chris, you're super dope, man. Thank you for doing this. Please keep doing it. We got one more tune for you guys. This is No Smoking by Wynton Marsalis, and we hope you guys enjoy this one. This is going to be fun. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. Oh, Brent Griffin on alto saxophone, Julius Tucker on piano, and Micah Collier on bass. Alejandro Salazar Quartet. Yours truly, Alejandro Salazar, playing the drums. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you.
That's Alejandro Salazar Quartet. Mecca Collier on bass. Julius Tucker on piano. Brent Griffin Jr. on saxophone. Paints, brushes, canvas, no trampoline. Louis Atkinback. And the band leader for tonight on drums, Alejandro Salazar. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We're back here on Sunday night with the Greg Archery Quartet. Same station, same channel. Please join us for that. It is that time of night to please be generous, please be kind. Buy this young man a drink at midnight. Well, actually, you could do it right now on the lower left-hand side of your screen. That is the virtual tip jar. Please be generous and kind. Be supportive. You can buy some artwork. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. That's about it for tonight. We will see you next time. Until then, keep your masks on.